at our university, the only way we could sustain ourselves financially and balance the budget is by letting, not filling positions. So we already have not filled over 500 positions at our university to enable us to balance the budget from the reduced appropriations at both the state and federal level.